Over the last couple of weeks, we've put together a number of videos and we've covered off some of the technical issues around antennas and RF. And we've spoken about gain, and we've spoken about radiation patterns, and we've spoken about just some simple do's and don'ts around your UHF CB antenna and where to install and where not to install. But this week I really wanted to get into some of our products and just share with you the range of UHF CB antennas we do. And I want to start off with our premium product, our CDQ series, or our Meander series as we've known. And the key to our Meander series is the RF design. Inside these first three antennas is this flexible PCB. It's a collinear type antenna. In other words, we've got radiators stacked on top of each other, and that's the more radiators we install on top of each other, that's how we control the gain, and that's the key to these products. So the first one is our premium product. It's our CDQ5000, and it's well known because it's got its Q-fit system, it's got a removable whip system, and you can then start mixing your gain of your antennas, and so you can install this little product here, which is our CDQ34. And so around town, you can run simply this short antenna. It's just good for around town. It's even great if you're really doing some serious bush bashing, because you've got this really lower, highly flexible whip. Still works well when you're doing small, sort of shorter type convoys, or if you're in the high country. So that's our CDQ5000. It is also available in white. All our products are available in white as well. So it's a white whip with a bright chrome spring assembly. So that's our CDQ5000. Just reminding you again, this is inside this next model, which is our new CDR5000. Why did we develop this product? The CDQ5000 is just a bit big to be mounted on guards and things like that, so it's great for bull bars. So we've developed just a lighter weight version. You go from a tapered radome on our CDQ5000 to a parallel radome on our CDR5000. Again, the whip can be removed, so you can remove the whip totally when you're just around town. And in fact, I'm just going to reach across here and grab our CD34. You'll see that our CD34 whip will screw straight on to this base. Okay, so again, you can have that combination of a high gain, in this case, in both these cases, 5 dBi, and then move down to a lower gain antenna for those just around town or those shorter type convoys. And the last product in our Meander series is this one next to it, and that's our CD5000. And the only real difference here is it's just a totally fixed whip system. You can't remove the whip. This is how it is. So the only disadvantage of this is that if you damage the whip in some way, you can't replace the whip. In these two cases here, you can replace the cable. So if you damage your cable, you can totally replace the cable. So I just want to just move across to just our typical type spring assembly. They come with a cap, so when you're not running your whip, you can run this cap just to keep all the water out. In this case here, we're running an N-type antenna. In this, we're running a UHF type antenna. All our products come with 5 meters of low loss cable. They come factory terminated with an FME connector, so that makes it easier to run through your firewall, and then you get a UHF adapter. So this screws onto there, and that screws into the back of your radio.